Hi, I'm Tim Bartz, Internet Sales Manager at Lal MacArthur Ford. We're going to tell you about a special package called the LMX 4 package. Now, Lal MacArthur here, we like our off-road trucks. So much we have a page dedicated to our off-road trucks on our website. You just go to our homepage, click on the Big Bad Trucks link there. You're going to see all the different trucks that we get from Shelby, Rocky Ridge, Waldock, and some customizations that we do, and you'll find a little more information about this LMX 4 package on there. This is a package where we did a lot of our own enhancements to, a lot of things we did. And what we wanted to do, some of the Shelbys and such, there's a lot of markup on some of those things. Those packages are real expensive. What we wanted to do with the LMX 4 is to keep that price down so that it's something that it's affordable, but it's a nice looking truck that I think you're gonna like and you're gonna wanna drive. So let's go ahead and take a look at the LMX 4 package. Now, LMX 4 package can be put on an XL truck, an XLT truck, or a Lariat truck. What we like to do here at Lal MacArthur is we know it needs to be give a nice sporty off-road look. So what we like to do is we base it off for the XL. It's the 101A package with the sport package. So you're going to have your sport body colored bumpers here for you. Give it that real good look. Also the sport grille as well. So, and you're going to get your running boards and such on it too. So that way it gives it that sport look. XLT is the same way. It's going to be based off either the 301A package or the 302A package, so you get that sport package with the body colored bumpers, and also you do get your nice billet grill here for you too. So and of course your sport running boards on it too. So real good look for it as well. And on the Lariat, you can see here also based off the Lariat sport package. So it's, I believe it's either the 501A or 502A package. Most of those are built off of. It's going to have your sport bumpers as well, front and back, with your sport running boards and your sport grill for your Lariat. So real nice packages on either way you go. If you want a little more equipment, go with that Lariat. If you want to save some money, get this nice off-road package. Still getting a lot of your XLT equipment here on the XL, saving a lot of money, you can go that route. So if you want some of the other comfort features but don't want to go full price of that Lariat, then the XLT might be your truck. So we have all these on our website for them. Now what I want to do is dive in a little closer, tell you a little bit more about these packages. So when thinking of off-road trucks, first thing we need is we need a little lift, right? So what we do is we send these off to DSI. So I pull these vehicles right off of our lot, send them to DSI, who puts a 2-inch level kit on it. What that does is give you a full 3 inches of lift on it. So plenty of lift for these nice Pro Comp wheels. So DSI works with Pro Comp. Nice 20-inch black alloy wheels, off-road tires as well. They are Pro Comp brand as well, exclusively for their tires, so they keep that all in-house. They build their own tires just for these wheels. So they're gonna have a good ride, also good stance, a good look for you as well, so you're gonna really like that. Another thing that we do is after we do that is we bring it back here. We put our LMX 4 decals on the windshield as well as on the side of the bed. And the other thing we like to do on the XL and XLT is add a little bit more to it. So we have our LMX 4 leather package to them. So you're going to see your leather seats in both the XL and XLT. Really nice, since they normally just have your cloth. We upgrade those. Now Lariat already has nice leather seats in them, so you're going to have those already go with it. Now what's the price on these packages? Well, glad you asked that, because the XL, XLT, because they get the leather seats, have about a $69.95 package. Whereas on your Lariat, it's only $54.95 because they already have the leather seats. So like we said, keep the cost down so you have a nice off-road truck, some nice awesome looking wheels and tires, also a good stance and leather seats, you're good to go. So keep that cost down, get yourself in a nice off-road truck, check it out on our website, lalmacarthur.com. Click on that Big Bad Trucks link there. It goes to our off-road trucks, shows all the different off-road trucks that we have available in the different packages. Click on that off-road inventory there and you're going to see what we have in stock in the way of these LMX 4s plus all our other off-road trucks like our Rocky Ridges, our Mack truck. If you're looking for a nice Super Duty dually, you can check that out there as well. So check out our inventory, find something you like, click on it, there's more information there. Definitely give us a call, 785-378-5031. You can also send us a text message there. We're going to reply with that as well. If you have any questions at all, if you want to come on out, we have plenty of inventory right now. But please give us a call ahead of time, schedule that appointment, make sure that truck you're looking at is on our lot, ready to go and ready to be looked at. So don't forget to do that. If you want to call us, 800 number, 1-800-874-6316. And don't forget, you can check out all that information on our website. Don't forget to like our YouTube channel, youtube.com/LawMacArthur, where you're going to see more videos like this, as well as all of our used inventory, Lincoln inventory as well. So do check that out. And I hope you enjoyed this video on the 2016 Ford F-150 LMX4.